Greetings everyone, Margo here, and welcome back to Cars the Video Game. But before we start the episode, don't forget to smash the subscribe button and press the bell as well so you get notified of when I upload, because you're not going to want to miss this Let's Play or any other Let's Play that I do, because no one that's played this game like the Greninja Generations can. Now we are doing Chick's Challenge. Because in last episode we took on couple of hot rodders and all that, so yep. And now this time we're taking on Chick's Challenge.
Hey, look guys, it's the king of the road. Yeah, more like the queen of the road.
Hey, Chickster, what are you doing out here, dog?
I don't know, thought I might try out a few things I've learned.
Ah, you went back to school. Good for you, Chick. Maybe you'll even graduate this time. Education is so important.
Hey, he's right, you know. Ow! I spend a lot of time in my hood, and you hit it. He hits my foot. Watch the hood, okay?
Hey, Mr. Educator, you ready to get school?
No, you know, Chick? Okay, so you want to race me then, Chick? Fine, out. Of course, out of everyone to hit, that would be me. Anyway, so no, the higher you go, the better. But in my case, not. Oh, doesn't matter, I'll catch you up. 3 laps to do, that's fine. Chick's in first place. He's always in. Well, I think it's going to be in first place, but not for long. Until I learn the course that I'm doing. Yeah, just saw someone then. I'm going to have to boost a lot now. The highest speed I can go is 285. That's Chick all the way up in first place, as I said. Okay, is this a bad race course, or am I just being bad today? No, I think it's a race course. I'm never that bad. Okay. Wow, Chick. You really are going faster, mate. Give you that much. But speed doesn't always count as much as skill. So let's catch up now. Oh god. Okay. That bush threw me off completely. Hey Chick. Bye Chick. Oh come on. Let me get past, will ya? Now it's getting interesting. No one can beat the Bolt. Now, why do I fly off the track? Jesus, I always have to fly off the track. I'm just terrible driving today. Chicks is rambling about himself. What else is new? I've had a bad start, but I've had a good finish, hopefully. I'm hopefully going to have a good finish. Yep. I should go and buy chick.
I forgot to tell you, chick. The roads out here aren't like the tracks you and I are used to. No, they got these things called right turn. So what? Wasn't a real race anyway. Nobody's there to see it or watch us. Nobody's there like a, you know, a tree falls in the forest and nobody, you know, doesn't get hurt. Does anybody see it? You don't hear it? Oh, that's right. I forgot. You like losing it.
I think I was going to ask myself, what's that supposed to mean? You took the words right out of my mouth, so lightning. You really have. High speed heist. Where's that? We'll make it back to Mac, okay. Okay. High speed heist. Let's do that then. So what, am I going against these guys? Or what? Oh, here's Mac. Oh, I'm actually one of these guys. Oh, okay. Oh, that's cool. I didn't know you could be one of these guys. Problem is, I can't see over the big wing. That is one problem I do have. I can't see over it. So I can't see if there's an opening anywhere until I'm right on top of it. Car? What else was it going to be, mate? Where's Mac? Where is he? Where is Mac? I see him. I see him. I see him right now. Oh, shut up. See, this is better. I can see. I can see over his wing.
What in the world?
Well, you move out my way! Damn it. Am I out my way? Oh, I don't care. Just out my way! I can't drive on dirt. But everyone gets in my way though. See what I mean? No, you're crazy for getting in my way. Can't. I'm pausing it. Business. Oh, I shot. Oh wow, I don't like this camera angle at all. No, I don't like this. You right now. Emma Queen, obviously, no problem. I'm up in checkout. We just move him away then! Blooming heck, I've lost all my momentum catching Mac. Because slow folks like you can't move out my blooming way. Steering's gone as well.
Excuse me. You need to slow down.
Ow. Office get crate, not anything else. Okay. Crate. Wow! How many trophies does McQueen need in TVs? Crate. Oh, you. I can't move anymore because people get in my way! Go away! Go away! It's my crate. Nope, lost it. It's gone too slow. Oh my god. I'm not liking this one at all. Time's up. Where's. Retry. God's sakes. Everyone just gets in my way and they are annoying. You can't. These guys barely turn. If everyone else, like, in your way. So you have people, you have cars that can't turn. Couldn't use a boost all the time. I can't see through the wing. Can't drive on dirt. That's fine, that's not. That is, oh, not, that is. No, no. No. Nope. Nope, out. Yeah, I'll take that. Yep. Nope. 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 Yep. Nope. 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 Yep. I missed it. No, no. No, no. No. Yes. Right, I got all five. Okay, now what? Okay, let's save that. There. Okay guys, I'm going to end it here. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to smash the subscribe button and press the bell as well to get notified of when I upload, because you're not going to miss any series that I do. And with that, all said and done, thank you for watching and I'll see you all next time.